A while ago, I made a video showing how you could no longer do Breath of the Wild's first-person glitch in Tears of the Kingdom. Well, now you can. It's a completely different and much more complicated process, but if you're really determined to get some great screenshots, I'll leave a link in the description to my tutorial. Now we can change the score to 14 for 44.